How do I say goodbye to what we had?
At times of when things are tough, that we want to be there. If it ain't no more than just waving from the other side of the room, just say, I got you, I got you. So give God another hand clap of praise. What he meant as a grandfather, what he meant as a brother, what he meant as a family member. Was he perfect? God, no, absolutely not. But God, we can turn that mirror on ourselves.
I'm gonna make it.